Thank you. Yes! I love this backpack. Nice and safe. You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
How can I help you? I knew I could count on you. Please hold while I update my file. Here we go. Processing. Whew! Better than ever! My diagnostic module is now restored. Analysis shows the spacer suffered a catastrophic failure in the embiggening cell. The embiggening cell stores and regulates interatomic energy transfer during the spacing expansion phase of the spacer. Put simply, it controls the rate of growth of the subject and prevents overexpansion, which can be quite messy. There is both good news and the bad news. Which would you like to have first? The bad news is that the spare cell I have is empty. The good news was that I have a spare cell. As they say, when life gives you lemons, close your eyes and imagine it's a delicious lemon, but I can provide you with instructions. The cell must be filled with a special mixture, a cocktail, if you will. Another breakthrough invention by Dr. Tully. Hold, please, while I push the recipe for the embiggening cocktail to your scabby. Processing. Error. Missing directory. The directory you attempted to copy does not exist. Boo-doo-doo. Cheese and fries. It appears the formula for the embiggening cocktail is not in my memory. It must be on one of the remaining super chips. We will need that recipe in order to fill the embiggening cell and send you home. I am sorry. It seems like the forces of nature are trying to keep you in this yard. But I believe you are here for a reason. Hold on to the empty cell for me, and when you feel ready, retrieve another super chip to see if we can piece this puzzle together. Have an exponential... Now where did I leave that?
Credit!
I'm all geared up. That was refreshing. Damn! Give me a plate of this! You could be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
Yeah. Science!
I'm all geared up. I'm not picky. Nice and safe.
Also, in with the outfits and backpacks, they were snatched. Body mass readout is an acceptable range. The skin fold degradation is minimal.
Specimen vitals are stable and holding. Looks like we've done it.
Great job, everyone. Let's set up 3 more trials for replication.
Sorry to crash your party. The Defense Department has arrived early to discuss Project Orc. The director needs you to be present at the meeting.
Not sure what's worse, our director or a 3-hour meeting with the military.
Not another crazy dream. What the heck? They were experimenting on me. And they're working on something called Project Orc? Cool name. Smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
Yeah.
I'm all geared up.
Thank you.
It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. Nice and safe. Chow down.
Thank you.
Tastes good. Food.
Science!
All geared up.
Thank you.
It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. I'm not picky.
can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
Don't think my go-to spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that. That was refreshing. Give me a plate of this. Tastes good. Nice and safe.
Thank you.
That was refreshing. You could be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor. I'm not picky.
Imagine what it looked like when that thing landed. Boom! All geared up. Science could be this exciting.
Thank you.
Nice and safe.
Credit!
Now down. Huh!
Science!
Tastes good. I'm not picky. All geared up. Ew, that larva looks nasty. Having a little pee. I see you. You won't blow me up.
Thank you.
I didn't lose all my stuff. Nice and safe. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. Old burritos for lunch or something. Aw, man. Knew him, huh? Roly-poly, nature's hockey puck. I'm not picky.
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor. Tastes good.
Science.
I'm not picky.
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
That was refreshing. I'm all geared up. Thank you.
can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor. A plate of this. Chow down. It's no women crime, but it's better than nothing.
Bro, science!
I'm feeling more sciencey already.
All geared up. Big ant! Big ant! Just like a fruit pounder. Nice and safe. Take that, vampires! Science, you are off the hook.
Science!
You can be smart, fast, lucky, or just wear some armor.
Yeah.
That was refreshing.
Science!
Nice and safe.
I'm all geared up.
Thank you. Trudy was right, as always. Perhaps she should have been the inventor and not me. I should have listened to her when she insisted that I stop the experiments. But if I pack it up now, I will have nothing to show for it. No Trudy and the kids, no Spacer, not even my own health. The longer I'm here, the more I'm lumping up, aging, folding, raisining. But why? What am I becoming? A wrinkly virus, flailing helplessly in the dirt with the mushrooms. They are my family now. The family branched on the evolutionary tree a little over a billion years ago. I can feel us getting closer again already. We're all a bunch of fun guys down here, aren't we? Don't look at me like that. At least no one ever heard of a raisined mushroom, did they? Did they? Attempts to reverse cell age in mushrooms seem to be going well. Mutations are volatile, but productive. The shift from phase one to two was almost a blur.
There might be a reason it seemed like a blur, if I may be so bold.
Huh. Well, who are you, Sparkle? Shouldn't you be dealing with your past instead of eavesdropping? strapping to the intercom. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. My friends, Morasmius Aureatus here. Is hiding in that moist, supple flesh. And once I have it, I'll be back to normal, Wendell, in no time. Just like it was before this all fell apart. I'll walk into that presentation room and show those ominous schmucks I belong. How do you like that, Director Schmector? Trudy and the kids will come back. Everything will be back to normal.
Yeah.
I just need these blasted shrooms to reveal their secrets to me.
Huh.